socials. Back, all right. What is going on, you guys? Socials here, and I'm back. I hope you liked that little intro I did for you. I thought about it in the shower. Yeah, as crazy as it sounds. But yeah, just want to let you know I'm finally back from like 3 months. Yeah, I think it's 3 months or something like that. Yeah, the last killer progress video I did was in, I believe it was October or August, one of the two. But I'm gonna compare skills to that one in a little bit after I tell you why I haven't been uploading and the reason why I'm back. Okay, so the reason why I haven't been uploading is because my parents came from Cuba to visit me and my family, and basically they have taken over my room, and I've been sleeping in the living room, and I have no like time to sit down at the computer and record without having a lot of noise in the background. The reason why I'm recording is not because they're gone, but it's because I got my room back, and that's because, well, my grandpa got bad and he's in the hospital. So my grandma is with him in the hospital. He's gonna be there for a few months now. I mean, he got a heart attack and he has a lot of stuff that he has to be taken care of, and he can't go back to Cuba for that reason, because they don't do anything like that over there since they don't have the equipment enough to do everything. So it's better for him to stay here, and like, yeah, he's gonna stay to live here, which I'm glad that he is. But anyways, guys, I uploaded a video in December. I think the last video I uploaded was a speed art, and ever since that video, or I don't know if it was a video before, I have been losing track of my subscribers on YouTube, and I just saw right now that I have like 191 subscribers without uploading, and that's really amazing, guys. I'm almost in 200s, and I haven't even been active enough. Imagine if I'm more active, I'll probably get more. But yeah, guys, let's go on with the skiller progress video here. I'm gonna put the skills from last video in that little side where I put it every time. And so yeah, here we go. As you guys can see, my prayer level is 1 right now, my combat level is 3. That's because I reset prayer when the thing came out. As you guys can see in this video right now, that I'm right here, I'm resetting it. And it was finally time for me to reset it. I'm glad that they actually did that, and now I'm combat level 3, even though it has its downs that I can't do certain things because I can't protect from a person coming to kill me or something. I basically have to run now without with food in my inventory. So yeah, that's the only down about it. I leveled three times in room crafting. It was 77, now it's 80. So there's that. I have 100 dungeoneer right now. It was 93 last time I did a progress video, even though I did a 99 dungeoneering party. Yeah, I'm mainly going for 101 dungeoneering for the Hope Nibbler. I don't know how you say it, but it's 1 million tokens, and I have right now, oh look, I almost have a million. So right there, I just need 791k to 101, and I get it. I got 3 levels and agility. It was 70 before. I got 6 levels in Herblore, 80. 2 levels in thieving, 3 levels in crafting, and about 5 levels in fletching. I got a lot of levels in Slayer. As you guys can see, it was 65, now it's 83, 109k to 84. I'm really proud of that, guys. It's a really big achievement for me. It's one of my highest skills in the game, even though it's Slayer, that I can only level it with Jack of Trades, XP books, or XP lamps. And yeah, that's a really big progress. I've got from 75 Hunter to 86. That right there, guys, I'm gonna tell you straight up, I don't do Hunter. I don't at all. I only do it with box traps that I do Jack of Trades with. That's the only way I level Hunter, and that's the only way I've been leveling Hunter since level 1. Well, since level 1, no, because I've been doing other things because you can't do a box trap since level 1, but you guys know what I mean. I got 75 divination, 4 levels since 71. 85 mining I've been doing since I can't do warbands anymore. I've been doing it in the Citadel and I've been doing daily challenges for it. I got 86 fishing. I'm originally going for 99 fishing. That's why it's so high. I don't like fishing at all, but it's a nice cape. And yeah, I'm going for 99 for it. It's just a goal. I got, this is a big achievement for me, guys. I got 54.9 mil XP in fire making. I'm almost, not almost, but I'm more than halfway to 120 fire making. And I could have been 120 by now, but I haven't been playing much either. So there's that. Look, I'm about to hit 55 right now, as you guys can see. I'm just gonna leave it there until I get 55. Here we go. Wait, let's wait a little bit. And boom, hey, okay, whatever. I got one level in wood cutting, it's 93. I've been stacking up bonus XP on it. I got 1.6 mil bonus XP. That's because, as you guys know, I'm going for 120 wood cutting or 200 mil XP. And 74 farming. The reason I haven't been doing a lot of farming is because I hate it. I only do it with Jack of Trades. Yes, he does. Yeah, I wanna, talking about the banner that my friend is talking about it, I wanna give a big amazing shout out to Flusty. He made my banner and my profile picture. He's an amazing dude. He's an amazing artist. He deserves it, guys. If you can, go subscribe to him. He'll really appreciate it. I will really appreciate it, guys. So back to my skills. Yeah, I haven't been skilling much. I've actually just been XP wasting. I mean, I'm known for XP wasting. But yeah, guys, I'm back to uploading videos on YouTube, and hopefully you guys like that I'm back or whatever. Yeah, guys, I'm back. So subscribe if you haven't, like this video and comment what you think. Tell me, how was your holiday, and Happy New Year to you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. Peace.